With Meghan McCain leaving The View, Debbi Matenopoulos teases potential return. Debbi Matenopoulos is considering taking back her place on The View. Matenopoulos is a previous host of The View. The past host is considering her return to the show as a current host Meghan McCain announced her retirement from The View show. The 36-year-old daughter of the late Senator John McCain will subsequently announce her withdrawal from the show on Thursday. The source said that McCain made the decision to leave it lasted until the end of July. Debbi co-hosted the daytime talk show when it premiered in 1997. There she worked with founding members Meredith Vieira, Barbara Walters and Star Jones, and Joy Behar, before Lisa Ling replaced her in 1999. Matenopoulos had been on the show for 2 years. The rumors about ABC contacting alum Debbi Matenopoulos to join the show spread after Meghan announced that she would be leaving the show in late July. The spokesperson for ABC told People, Debbi will always have a fond place in her heart for The View, the show that launched her career as a 21-year-old straight out of NYU. Turning back and putting some flash into Debbie's statement in the 2013 Oprah Where They Are Now segment, she said, "The most amazing experiences of my life to date and still the most amazing job." The 36-year-old McCain joined The View in October 2017 as its permanent co-host. In addition to McCain, the current group also includes the presenters Sonny Hostin, Bear, Whoopi Goldberg, and Sarah Haynes. In a statement shared with People, ABC stated that McCain has contributed a lot in her 4-year-long work with The View. Further, ABC is very thankful and positive towards her further success in her career and thanked for her work in The View.